Okay. Hey y'all, I just reset my camera because the lighting was literally tragic. I'm gonna make breakfast. Happy first day of real work. I'm not off training now. I'm out of training now. So, yeah. It's like 8:53. I was supposed to go to the gym this morning. I didn't get there because honestly, I have not slept well in like a long time. So I slept in. And that's really all I have to say. What am I trying to do? I have my first onboarding meeting at 9:30. So that should be interesting. But right now I'm taking my greens. I don't have creatine right now, so I'm using my travel creatine. Code Jacqueline if you want the greens that taste not horrible. What was I gonna say? Yesterday I called my dad to figure out all my benefits for work because I'm a child. I've never done that before, so I did that. Yeah. That is life. I give you a little work fit before I take my greens. I'm wearing a Free People sweater and dark sport sweatpants. That tastes so good. When I finished the open egg whites are where they are, so. I'm just gonna open a new one. Hello. Perfect. And I'm also going to make some bacon. I also didn't grab any meat out today, like ground turkey from the freezer. So I think I'm gonna have pasta with chicken sausage. Cause that sounds really good. And oh, also yesterday I went grocery shopping for the first time since I like moved into my apartment. And I went to the Tom Thumb that's by my new apartment. It was horrible. So that one I'm never going back to. The Tom Thumb I used to go to was huge. This one was so small. So it was a no for me. But yeah. I'm gonna go grab my water bottle. So I'll be back. Hey y'all. I was gonna say something. No RD. I look like a crazy person with all my drinks right now. What was I gonna say? Oh, I finally got a pair of, I haven't pulled trig on my blue light glasses from Warby Parker because they're like $200. But I got Amazon ones, so yeah. But yeah. I don't know what I was gonna say. Nope. But I also need to text my little work friend. Am I putting you in the most like absurd spots in my kitchen? We're living life, guys. I had something to say and I was like, oh, I should tell the vlog this, and I wasn't vlogging yesterday. Oh, I got a bunch of stuff from Abercrombie yesterday. So, that's exciting because we love Abercrombie. Most of the stuff, I'm not gonna lie, was not it. But I did get this one sweater and it was really cute. Also, I don't know what happened to the sweater, but it literally has like pills all over it. I wonder if I have my little depiller. Please hold. Okay. Hey y'all. I just had my meeting with my seniors. Hey y'all, I'm making lunch. Alexa off. I'm taking you over here. Okay, oh, I'm gonna quickly make these ninja creamies. Make them with me. Oopsies. Back.
I feel like I've lived like 5 days today. I ate dinner. I went to the gym. I ate my sweet treat when I got home, which was a cookie. And now I'm having my tea in my TCU mug. I didn't even go to TCU. I just really like this mug. I did wear my Michigan State dad shirt to the gym. Some guy goes, "Go green," and just stared at me until I said, "Go away," but I was drinking my water, so I didn't want to choke. So I was like, "I'll go away." And he's like, "You shouldn't be wearing that shirt after Saturday." And I was like, "No, I don't want to talk about it, okay?" And then he was like, "I run the MSU alumni Dallas." And I was like, "Oh, great." So apparently they watch basketball games and football games at Blackstone. I don't know. Maybe I'll find myself there. Who knows? I have to get my life together because I work twice tomorrow. I work Barry's in the morning and then I have to go to the client site. So I need to change at Barry's for the client site. So I need to plan my outfit tonight and pack all my stuff. And I also don't know what lunch is looking like. Like, do we get lunch for free? I don't know. So I'm gonna bring lunch. If I end up not eating it, then I'm literally gonna eat it on the car ride home. Cause I know I'm gonna be starving. So. Yeah. Cause I don't get out till 6. I have to come from Richardson. Good morning. So. Good morning, y'all. It's 4:30. I'm about to leave to go to work. I'll probably talk to y'all a lot later. But yeah. Bye, y'all. Hello, y'all. This is just not going well for me. I'm trying to set up. Okay. I wore a really cute outfit to work. Mother trucker. It's 6:48. I'm not going to the gym tonight. It's not happening. My head hurts so bad from staring at a computer. Guess what I get to do tonight? Stare at a computer. So I need to study. So I'm eating rice and town sausage. Because I thought I was gonna have to bring my own lunch. But I didn't. We got fed. So we got Mexican. My battery's about to die. But yeah, going to the client site was fun. We loved it. Not really, but like kinda. The traffic getting home was not as bad as I thought. It did take me a hot minute to get home though. But I am so exhausted. I've now been up for 14 hours, almost 15. Been up since 3:45. Cheers. This is, you know, before my camera dies. Bro. There's just no way. I fully got up and went to Barry's this morning and I don't even work. It's 4:43. Can you see that? I don't work till tomorrow. In my brain, for some reason, I had it where I was working Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday. I work Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. Bruh. All right. I'm going back home. Well, now that I'm up, I'm gonna study for like a half an hour and then I'm gonna go to the gym. Oh my God. Good morning, y'all. It is, hold on, sit. It is about 5:40. Been up since 4 because my dumb butt, as a clip you saw before this, what is it focusing on? Because it's not me. Oh, and my camera's still gonna die, so I'm gonna talk fast. But I thought I had work today and I didn't, so I literally got to work, got out of my car, started walking, and I was like, let me check Legion. So I did, and then I realized I didn't work until tomorrow. So I came back here, and I have been putting away clothes for the past 40-ish minutes. Finally going to go to the gym and hit legs. Do I really want to do this right now? No. But I will feel better doing it now than after work, even though I really just want to stay putting my clothes away so it's done. But I'm gonna come back, shower, and then put the rest of my clothes away, and maybe study depending on how much time I have before work. But yes, that is the plan for today. And then after, I'm gonna study, and then hopefully I can get a lot of studying done before like 7:45, 8-ish, because I kinda wanna watch Dancing with the Stars. Cause it was on last night and Caroline texted me and she was like, hey, did you watch it? And I'm like, no. She's like, the Len Goodman, what is that called, tribute, is like really sad. And I was like, ooh, okay. So, okay, my battery actually died. Also, I just got my Hydro Jug little tumbler thing that like sold out ASAP. I really wanted the blue one, but then they came out with the green one and I'm like, ooh, I want the green one. I used to have a coat with Hydro Jug. I don't think it works anymore. It was shotgun, but today is a pre-workout day. I'm normally not a pre-workout girl. Oops. We got a scoop of Powder's Frostbite in there. I need to order Sour Gummy Worm and Fruit Punch, but code is Jacqueline. This is one of, I haven't tried the Sebum pre-workout yet, but this has been my favorite pre-workout. And I just like that they're clean because some pre-workouts, the things that they have in them, I'm like, I don't even know what that is. Normally though, because I don't like pre-workout, I normally take the Sebum pump in lemonade and mix it with an LMNT. I don't know how to say that. I just always spell it out. It's like the little electrolyte palettes, packets. But yeah. I just got done with my leg day. I literally thought I was gonna throw up. I was like, yep, I'm gonna pass out and throw up. It's fine. Now we just go home. Yay. It wasn't even like the legs were hard. I just feel like everything was like high reps. This man is out here probably thinking it's crazy because I'm talking to myself.
I just lost track of time. So we're making lunch now. It's like 12:45. I like... a thing about me that literally no one asked for is I get like super hyper fixated on things. I like want to like stack these cups, but is that a bad idea? Probably. Oh yeah, super bad idea. We're just gonna put you on with your towel holder. Hopefully it doesn't fall. What I was saying is I get like super hyper, I need to wash my hands, that's disgusting, Jack on. I get super hyper fixated on things and then I forget what time it is and that's just what happened. I'm like updating this tracker and I was just like beep bopping along. So I was like, I'm gonna go on lunch. Did you respond? But I wanted to like text my senior to make sure like if I don't respond, like I am doing my work, I'm just eating. So I was like, hey, lost for your time, give me lunch now. He goes, please do get food. I was like, okay. But I just like, I don't know. I just get very hyper fixated on things. Especially if they're like tasks that like don't take a ton of brain power. I know that sounds horrible, but like, it's life, man. Okay, what do I need to do? Let me feel free. Getting hyper fixated on things. I don't know what else I was talking about, but it was probably irrelevant. Also, I'm wearing my new, well, they're not new, like, I just haven't worn them yet, Dark Sport sweatpants, and I'm a fan. I'm a big fan. So, oh my god, I'm so tired. I feel like I've lived like 6 days today. These just like don't really smell right. Like, why do they smell so weird? Are they green beans? Oh my god, it's still recording! Smells so weird. I'm gonna try them now. I'm scared. It literally smells like acai bowl. Don't ask. Oh. Why are they sour? That was disgusting.
When I tell y'all, I need an absolute reality TV crew to be just filming me at all times, because I just looked at like my phone and I was like, oh, I got time. You know what I do with time? Use it.
Why?
Why was that something that my brain was like, yeah, we're computing that and putting that out in the world. Yep, exactly. 10 out of 10 would recommend to a friend, man.
Did it rain?
Like, of course that's what you do with time, you idiot. Anyway, I'm gonna tackle this disaster I call laundry. So, TTYO. Balancing on my plates. My body hurts. What am I trying to do? Oh, I'm trying to connect my Apple Music to my Alexa. Bro, I got let out 5 minutes early from work. I.e., he literally goes, you can log off. I'm like, sick. Thank you so much, sir. Holy shite. I always swear and then I have to edit it out and then I feel bad because I'm like, I don't want to swear. I have like actually kind of a bad sailor mouth. I should probably work on that. Apple Music. You know, the link before in the account.
Why did I reason?
Play A Chico by Pitbull.
Sure. A Chico, Lengua Afuera by Pitbull from Apple Music.
Yep. Something, and I actually have work tomorrow. I'm not gonna go there this morning or tomorrow morning, and I'm not scheduled, so that's great. We love to see it. Hello, ladies and gents. I am taking all my vitamins right now because I will forget. I'm breaking out, which is so annoying, but I'm not surprised. Okay, I'm putting it in. Oh, hold on. I also scratched my face and now my face is all red. I'm so tired. I'm gonna do a little haul if this doesn't fall over. Okay. From Amazon, we have Calm. Oh, okay. I have not been able to sleep. So I'm gonna see if this helps, but I'll update you on it. It's basically just magnesium. It's raspberry lemon flavor. So. We're gonna see. I just have not been able to sleep, so we're gonna try it. Hello, are we gonna focus? Focus on me. Is it dirty? What's going on? I don't know. Me and my walking pad. It's like 12:30. I really try to hold out for lunch until like 12:15 or 12:45, so that like when I come back it's like 1:15, you know, trying to make the workday seem shorter. What is this hair doing? I don't know, but so far today it's been slow. I mean, I've done like tasks, but like I feel like yesterday all my tasks took like a long time. Maybe that's why like today feels late. It's like a lot of my tests I feel like don't take super long. So yeah. I'm trying to get my steps in because I keep waiting to do my steps until late at night. And then I just wanna go to bed, you know. Tomorrow is my last 4:45 wake up. For 2 days. So I'm excited to be done with that. But I know tomorrow's gonna be rough because today was rough getting up. Just like, I don't wanna get up, you know? I also am like very impatiently waiting for my phone. Y'all know the story with this phone if you followed along. If not, basically I've had like 6 replacement phones this year. Because they keep just like not working, so that's cool. But my phone hasn't even prepared to ship yet. So that's unfortunate. Just want a new phone. That's what I want. But yeah. This weekend is gonna be a big weekend of studying, I think.
Tired. Not having a good time at all. All I want to do is walk my stupid walking pad, but I have to do like real stuff that I can't walk and do it. And I still have my freaking shoes on. Look at this. Oh my god, I'm so sore. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Hey y'all. I can't talk to you on my camera because it's dead. So. Hey y'all, I think I'm gonna throw a hat on. My hair feels disgusting. Oh, I also need to wash my face. That'll be a later issue. I had to work this morning at 4. You know what, we're gonna put a hat on now because then you guys can, I'm literally wearing a black sweatsuit. Like, let's do my Hugo House one. Okay. My doctor just called me because I need to get my prescription. And I haven't been to the doctor in like over a year. And they're like, hey, so like when can you come in for an appointment? I'm like, I don't live there anymore. I need to find a new doctor down here. I hate doing it. I hate going somewhere new. I hate telling them
my whole medical history and my background and all that, because I feel like my freaking medical history is 9 million years long because I was stupid as a child and broke myself all the time. So whatever. But what was I going with this? I have no idea. Okay, let's see how bad this looks. Ow. I think I almost ripped my hair out. Okay. Does that look stupid? I don't know, and I really just don't care. What was I gonna say? I had something to say. Oh, I'm going to get a facial today during lunch, so. I'm straight up not having a good time. It's telling me that I have to find the reconciliation of my breath. I don't know where it is. Also, my outfit is just screaming frat boy. I'm just like, I am SAE frat president. I'm Pike frat president as I stab myself in the eyes with this. It's a look. Ew, I don't like that I can't wear glasses and then have my hat low. Like, I wanna wear my hat down here, but the glasses don't let me do this. And that looks like I have a giant forehead. Maybe I just do have a giant forehead. I don't know. It's so annoying. Today already sucks. It's 10 a.m. We are at Skin Farm, numbing. I am sad though because Lauren's not here. I have Alyssa today, but Alyssa's really nice too. I just miss my homegirl. The migraine numbing is dumb. But yeah, Alyssa's really nice, but we miss Lauren, girl.
Hey y'all, I just logged off early. Clarifying shampoo. Okay, to clarify why I'm getting this stuff, my mom got me my hair stuff and then sent it to me. So, clarifying shampoo, I'll tell you how it is. I haven't tried this brand yet. I feel like everyone talks about them. And then I got the Amika Planet Perk Up dry shampoo. because I tried the Kiara. Is that right? Oh, that was almost bad. I tried the Kiara one and it was not good. Well, I didn't think it was good. So it was cheaper to get the pack of two, like the travel and then the big one, than it was to just get the small one. I don't know. So we're gonna try that, tell you how it goes. Then we have Color Wow Extra Strength Dream Coat Leave-In Conditioner, or Leave-In Spray. Is what I use in my hair after I get out of the shower. I didn't use the Extra Strength one, because I think that's new, but I use the normal one all the time, and I love that stuff. So I'm gonna try the Extra Strength and see if it's any different. And then this was like the main thing, was I need more shampoo and conditioner. So my mom got me the Joico Duo. It's the moisturizing shampoo and the moisturizing conditioner. So my mom was like, everybody raves about these, so we're gonna try it. Basically, like shampoo brands that I've tried in the past, I really liked Pureology. I just wanted to try something new. I have used Redken, the gold bottle. That was all I had in high school. And then I've done, right now I'm using the Bumble and Bumble. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just not my favorite. The Olaplex is like, eh. I don't know, I don't really understand the hype with Olaplex, to be honest. Like, I didn't see like drastic changes in my hair, but like, just found out the boys live across the street from me. Anyway, across the hall. Anyway, but I also don't have damaged hair, so I think that's like why I don't really understand the hype with Olaplex. And I tried the Kenra shampoo. I didn't like it. I feel like it left like a waxy feeling on my hair. I don't know. Anyway, this is what I'm most excited about, though. Oh, bet. Okay. My mom got me a teasing comb because, okay, I was a competitive cheerleader, if you didn't know. I feel like most of you know that, but anyway. And teasing combs were like the shit in it. I have no idea where any of my old ones went. So I was like, Mom, can you get me a new one? Look at that baby. I love to, how do I undo it though? I don't want to break it. Do we have instructions? Easy for teasing, creating volume, brushing back, texture creation. Okay, but how the heck do I hold it without, bro? Cool, and then I lost my white tooth comb, so thanks, Mom. Okay, now we're on to the good stuff. So Paige, if you didn't know, it's like a, she makes Kindle covers and she did a restock, which I was very happy about. And I got this one and I'm so excited about it. It says good girl. I haven't ever had a Kindle case on it, like on my Kindle, and my Kindle is beat up. Let me grab it. So this is my Kindle Oasis, literally my baby. But like, if you can tell, like the corners are dented from me dropping it and throwing it in bags. So I figured it was probably time to get a case after I haven't had a case on it for like 3 years. Look at her. Wow. I love my Ninja Creami. My one complaint is how loud it is. That's my literal only complaint. It's just a vanilla, hold on, let me flip the camera. It's just a vanilla base, and I put, if we could focus, I put a cookie, M&M's, and Reese's in there. we're switching it up.
The amount of times I freaking drop my phone or drop my camera and I'm like, I don't know why it broke my last one. Idiot. Oh, it felt cold. Oh my God, I was so confused. I'm watching with Dancing with the Stars. It's a Len Goodman episode. I'm scared. I feel like I'm gonna cry. But I'll update you if I cry. Literally like you're in a dungeon because I have no lights on. And then we're gonna try this Calm melatonin supplement. Like, I just don't know how long I'm supposed to take this before bed. I don't know.
I need a cup. Should I do it in my pink pony mug or cup? I wish I had more cups. I don't have very many cups. Oh, I need a mug. Motherfucker, dude. And we're gonna do my St. Thomas mug. All the things, man. Okay. And I wonder why I have to pee all the time. I've never tried this, so I'll update you. It says start off with one scoop and then you move to two scoops later on. Oh, where is the scooper? This thing better have a scooper. I don't see the scooper. There is no scooper. I just put a fork in there. This dishwasher smells rank. Okay, so how much is 1 teaspoon? Teaspoon?
That's like tiny.
I don't know. Do I have a teaspoon?
Half a teaspoon? Seems like
not a lot, but I'm also not trying to OD on magnesium out here, so how can you OD on magnesium? Someone let me know. What's really sad is it's Halloween weekend and I'm not going out, I don't think. I mean, unless something changes, but I also don't have a costume, so. But I miss having tea time with Caroline. Okay. It smells like nothing. It's supposed to be raspberry lemon flavored. Let's see if that's true. Okay. Does anybody else do this or is it just like a me thing? Someone says that it like has to do if you have ADHD, which I was never diagnosed, but like we're all pretty sure I got ADHD. I think all of us do at this point. I also just think that my attention span is just very short. But I've been trying to pick up as I go more because I used to just leave stuff until I like really had to clean it up. Not in like a gross way, like I won't leave like dishes or anything out because that's gross, but like random stuff, like packaging or something like that. Okay. We have a straw. Okay, it said, wait, I didn't read the instructions. Okay, it said pour fizz
mix drink. Okay, well, it's not fizzing. So do we think that that means that I can stir? I don't know. That's what I'm gonna think. Oh, okay. I forgot to taste test this for you. It's kind of grossing me out, but. Not really getting like raspberry, but I'm getting lemon. Pretty good.
How many times am I gonna cry on this YouTube channel? Barely a lot. I haven't even gotten to the Len dance. We're just talking about Len's memories on this Dancing with the Stars episode. And your girl is sobbing. You know, I loved him. He always brought, like, when he would love a dance, he loved a dance. Also, I just thought he was like the balancing act of Carrie Ann and Bruno. I hate when people die. It sucks. It really sucks. Anyway, back to watching this, and I'm probably going to continue to sob. Bye! One more game, back one more game.